Hello friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Deepak Goswami. If you are using new Outlook and when you open on startup, you are facing this error that something went wrong. We ran into an error. So this is the message and then there is a path. So if you are facing this error, then in this video I will show you how to fix this problem. There are so many solutions, so please watch this video from the beginning to end, because I will start with the easy fix first and then we will proceed with the difficult one. So please stay tuned. At the bottom there is option of a troubleshoot. So first we will start with troubleshooting. So once it will troubleshoot, we will open it and see if this fix our problem. So I'm opening it again. And it is giving me this error. Outlook is having trouble starting. How about starting with essential only? So even if I do yes here, it will give me same problem because I tried it. Before we try next fix, make sure your Windows is up to date. Otherwise, it will not work. Now to try second solution, go to Start menu and search Outlook and then right click on the Outlook, and there you can find the setting, so app settings. Now here we will repair app and also reset it. So after repairing and resetting, we will again try to open it. It is still giving same error. So now let's try something else. So third solution is we uninstall it. So let's uninstall our Outlook. So click on uninstall. Now we can download it again. So you can go to Microsoft Store and search Outlook, and then here you can download it. Click on get. So now we can try again to open. So as you can see, even our third solution is not working. So now let's proceed with fourth one, and for that you go to Start menu on open Task Manager and then click on Run New Task. So it will open this window, and now here make sure you click on this option, create this task with administrative privilege. So it will become easy to delete all the files which we want to delete. So let's tick this option and make sure this option is ticked all the time we perform this similar task to delete the folders. Now let me type folder path. So make sure you follow this path exact the way I am writing. I will also write this path in the description of this video, and you can also check it out on my article. So if you can't see it properly, you can copy and paste it here. So once you type it out here, click on OK, and then it will take us to the folder. Now here we will delete both folder. So if you haven't ticked that privilege administrative option, it will create issue here to delete these files. So once you delete, we will delete another folder, and for that make sure the privilege option is also ticked. And then you type this path and then click on OK once you finish typing this. Now here also delete this file. So I'm deleting with shift delete. So once we delete both files, now we will try to open command prompt. So here you type cmd, and here we will reset Outlook. So follow this prompt the way I am following, and I'll also copy this prompt in the description and in the article of this topic. So confirm here with yes, it will clear your local Outlook settings, and then you can close this command prompt, also task manager. And now let's try to open Outlook. So as you can see, it has fixed my problem. Before it wasn't opening at all, now it is opening, and here I can log in with my account, or I can use my same account which I was using before. If you have any comment or feedback, please drop them in the comment box below. Please subscribe to my channel, like the video and share it with your friends. I will see you in the next video. Till then, you take care. Goodbye.